me, art's more to music.
I've only went to the Louvre in Paris.
Oh, I've been there too.
Really? Yeah. Lisa?
Did you like Pendidikan Seni growing up?
I failed my Seni, honestly, I'm not gonna lie.
I failed Pendidikan Seni.
You draw wrongly, yeah?
I don't know.
Today, we're gonna have you put on your top hats and your monocles because today you're going to be guessing the price of some of the most famous and expensive paintings to ever be sold.
Oh!
Come on, Lava. You've been to the Louvre.
This literally, they take the paint out.
Honestly, ni memang makan masa.
Okay.
I feel like the yellow color is quite prominent. They're trying to show the sun. He's trying to put the sun everywhere with the color yellow.
What the f*** are you talking about?
How much do you think that picture is sold for?
20k.
20k no lah. Ni smell lah. 35k.
$5,000.
I value it 10 mil.
5.6 million.
800,000.
This is actually a painting by Jackson Pollock in 1948. Oh. This painting sold for $161 million.
Ha! If I was a billionaire, I wouldn't buy it out of principle, you know. Mama raised us better than that.
This one is a kid drew one, right?
Must have been a real big kid.
Gajah tongge.
Dia masih virgin.
It looks like something we'd see on One Malaysia Plays in a horror game, you know. It looks like something like that.
Hello.
19 million. 75 cents.
I think it's 150 million.
10.5.
18 million?
I can say 1,000.
I said 5 million.
This is Lechien by John Miro, and it was sold for $2 million.
Ha!
Huh?
That's the closer. Wait, who's?
Kena.
Oh. Aku dah cakap aku faham pening ni.
Yak siya leh.
This is a prescription for Panadol.
500 million.
It's like last minute assignment, you know.
Get down.
This is like signature. Signature. Signature.
50 million.
100 million, 100 million.
100 million and 50 million.
Yeah.
Alright, it's not $50 left.
15 million for this piece of doctor's prescription.
I'll go 500,000.
This is actually a piece called Untitled by C.Y. Twombly and it was sold for $69 million.
Yeah, it was still right.
Oh! 69 million? Oh my god!
Eh, jom lah kita buat. Jom kita buat macam gini, 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 gini. Lepas tu kita jual. Okay. 200 juta. Okay. I am ready.
Wait, what is the art?
That is the art.
Is the
so
white
literally, he literally,
that
no.
Can and its contents are its art.
So there's stuff inside lah.
Now, I know a few words in French because I was in France for a bit. I've seen that word said a lot. I know what it says, but I don't want to tell you.
But I know artiste is artiste lah.
Do you know what the word before it means?
Tak.
Medical.
3350 million. Smell the can. 60k, yeah.
$10,000. It's a can. No, gotta be like 10k.
I think it's $10.
$10.
How would say 5,000.
Maybe 1,000.
This can, one of 90, is cost 173k. Ben is the closest answer. And Ben, you wouldn't want to smell this because this is called artist.
Ew! Why would you give someone's poop inside? Why would anyone want to buy for 170,000?
Aroma therapy.
Well, Mr. Manzoni, you are truly an artist.
Yeah.
This dude I respect. It takes balls to sell your to people bravely like that.
You
I mean,
you made money out of your poop, lah. So
hats off for that.
Alright, since both of you here are such heavy art critics, today we're going to have you make your very own piece of art.
Wait, how
and
much?
We're going to have the audience value it.
Why are you making us do this?
Just because we went to the Louvre.
Tunggu kejap, aku nak pergi berak kejap.
But like, you know, if you brought this in school, then you're like the biggest shit ever, you know.
They put your name there.
This is serious OG.
Look at that. Nostalgia, have you guys used that before when you're younger?
Hell yeah, put
this
in my ear.
You draw Among Us imposter, is it?
Okay, you know what? We should close our eyes and draw. What do you think?
That is brilliant, Lava.
Okay. Okay.
Ben is more like my kid's drawing I put on the fridge kind of thing.
Hey, shut up!
Oh, sorry, art professor. Calm your
What's what's happening?
Oh my god!
Wait, what just happened?
I don't know, but I hope the camera is auto-focusing. 1, 2, 3!
20 million. Okay, what's your painting's name?
Friends for Life.
Aww.
Put your hand in
my... Beautiful.
So I don't know who's evaluating my art, but whoever who buys this, you get to take home a little bit of Tina with you as well.
Thanks for watching this video.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to World of Buzz.
Bye!